Go.
Have you ever wanted to go on an adventure? Gulliver's travel will make you laugh, make you nervous, or make you cry. Ahoy, matey. Get your sails and then let's go for an adventure with Gulliver. Then, let's go on a boat to go on our adventure. Gulliver went on a boat to the pirate ship to go on his adventure.
Just a ship, not a pirate ship.
Then a storm came. That tipped the ship upside down. Nobody survived but Gulliver. Gulliver. He suddenly woke up on a beach. Then he saw his little... Then he saw these tiny people.
Show me the picture.
Gulliver tried to get up, but suddenly he got shot by arrows the size of needles, and it felt like hundreds of needles getting stuck in your hand. So, Gulliver held still. Gulliver was really, really tall in Lilliput. Everybody in Lilliput called him Man Mountain because he was so tall to the tiny Lilliputtins.
How big were the Lilliputtins?
Lilliputtins? Well, they were about like this tall.
Show me. Get out your thing.
They're like this tall.
Mm-hmm. Well, are you going to set them up for me?
The Lilliputtins were so interested in Gulliver because he was so tall. Then suddenly the Lilliputtins started checking his pocket. Then one of the Lilliputtins found one of his pistols. And then Gulliver loaded it with gunpowder, but no bullets. Then Gulliver fired it, his gun, pistol, and that knocked out, and that made all the Lilliputtins fall.
Why did they fall?
They fell because of the really loud noise.
And it scared them?
And it scared them all. Mm-hmm. It even frightens the emperor.
Mm-hmm.
Then Lilliput went to war one day. Gulliver won the war because he captured all the enemy boats.
Mm-hmm.
Gulliver. And then he went back to shore and kept. And then the emperor came to Gulliver and said, "Go kill those bad guys." But Gulliver refused to kill them, so he just set them free. Ahoy, mateys! I see land. We're home from the adventure with Gulliver. Did you like this adventure?
Yeah!
If you did, Gulliver will take you on a lot more adventures!
Woo-hoo!